YouTube, welcome back to another video. Today we are at Sally Gap Pumpkin Patch once again.
Whoa. I think this is where Jamie parks.
So, why were we coming at night? Because there's a light show or something.
They're having like lit up pumpkins and stuff.
Yeah.
In case you get cold, just stick them in your pocket.
Yep. Where are they at?
They've probably already been here. I don't
know where they're at. Let me go find them. Hey, Perry, or? That's a bright flashlight. They give you free flashlights here at night. So they give you flashlights.
Yeah. You want to get a picture?
No, I'm ready to get tickets. I'll take a picture of me.
Three of us.
Mm-hmm.
3 of 24. I'm gonna give you 2 points for it.
Okay. Do you all happen to take the card?
I can do it.
Because I've only got 15 in cash on me.
Okay, say that.
So, they may. Are you wanting to save your cash up there to buy stuff, or do you want to?
We gotta pay first, okay.
I'll just pay with my card.
I never.
20. What did I say? 24.
Yeah, that's where you'll go tomorrow to get one. We'll be back tomorrow too.
I should have got cash. What'd you eat? I wasn't thinking.
What you eating, Mom? Mom, what are you eating?
I wasn't thinking.
What is she eating? What's she eating, Mommy? What's she eating?
I don't know.
Is it gum?
I don't have any gum. I don't know where she got it.
This one.
This one.
She got dumb from him.
Yeah.
You are, yeah.
Give me the card and I'll do it.
Okay.
Mommy, say something in your head.
Whatever you think, he can read your mind.
Movies.
You
see the new Halloween.
What Halloween movie?
I done done this game, remember?
I got a page of a second. Did you say please?
What's your zip code?
40769.
40769.
Yeah.
Just authorized.
Okay.
Here's your card.
Thank you.
So we just get this outside.
I just sent you a text message.
Okay. That'll work.
Which one is brighter?
Okay. I give you stickers.
No. We got the two flashlights though.
Three.
I got two.
There's the three stickers.
Three stickers and two flashlights.
You got the two flashlights.
Yes.
Yeah. Yes. You're ready to go.
Alrighty, thank you.
Across the street to the Gordon A's entrance is right there.
Okay.
That's a bright flashlight. This one is more better than my other one. You want to do the corn maze? I'm doing the corn maze so I know the path. Hey, Mom.
We're not going in that.
There's people in it, though. I'm doing it. I know where to go. I done it last time. If you guys haven't seen my last video about Sunny Gap, then you guys should really watch it because I went through this and, it took probably 22 minutes to get this finished, more or less. It's fine. Yeah. Yup. It's fine, jeez. Nah, that's wrong way. Wait. Catch up with him. Go this way. Fine, just go this way and turn it off. Alright, see ya. Turn it off. Oh, my side. Ooh. It hurts. When I freaking running all the time, hurts my stomach. I don't remember coming this way though. I'm gonna turn left. So. I'm right here, Mom. Yeah, I'm right here. Yes. I've seen people over there. All right, let's speed run this. Frick. Ah, oh, dead end. Oh, I found it. I thought there was like other ones.
Flashlights in the basket.
Alright. There we go. Funny we got out. I didn't know you had to give them the flashlights. My battery's already 26%. Oh, doesn't have night vision though. GoPro, turn off. They are. They're still not out. See. Huh?
That makes it better if you don't light it again.
I don't know where my mom is. Yeah? I heard my name. Finally, you made it out, Mom.
Huh?
Finally, you made it out.
What county are you?
Rainbow Dash, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Awesome. I thought you said what county.
Yeah, you went way before you.
Yeah, I know. In this whole tent area, waiting area, but yeah. All right, we waited about like 10 minutes or 15 minutes, and they got here. Was it that long? Look at that sky. So they will give our refreshments back.
Yeah. there's also a
Michael Myers.
That's interesting.
This is just where the what?
That was the dog.
Yeah, the one thing that we worked with. Seeing that Nana like.
Are you alright, Dad? Thanks, though.
Yeah, I remember that, Kinsley. Alright. So yeah, we're back here again. But at night. Playground. You guys can't see it. I wonder if they're doing the zip line still. Probably not. Oh yeah, I think they are. I'm probably gonna play basketball again in the freaking dark. Sorry, we're at this again in the dark forest. I'm probably gonna record on GoPro, which probably won't have a lot of light in it, like my phone does. But yeah. Oh yeah, I'm probably gonna have to record on GoPro. My phone is only 12%. But yeah. Alright, so right now we're recording on GoPro, so yeah.
I want nothing.
What do you want?
Not too much cheese. That's just more on there.
So here they give you free s'mores kit. Here, you do it.
I don't want to do it. Get your stuff out.
All right. Here.
You gotta put the chocolate on yourself. I can roast the marshmallow for you.
I mean, I don't want any. I just.
Then why did you get it?
I thought you guys were.
Oh my god.
So you want to make one?
Yeah.
All right,
are you Carter?
Yeah. Dog, oh my gosh. Why are they on me?
Here, would you get this?
Alright.
Coffee. Come here. Hurry up, Carter.
Here.
You're so slow. I have my hands full. You're gonna have to do it yourself. Do it yourself. Well, you're fucking nuts. You can't act like you can't do it.
Really? We're like, jeez. Hopefully they don't get in that fire. I mean, they can still jump though. Oh, the dog just.
It dropped your thing over.
Oh.
That's okay. Here, let me.
The dog.
It's fine.
Why are they so hyper?
Here, are you gonna?
Oh no, doggy. Jeez. Dog, I swear. No. I know, but you're just newborns. Here. Have one right here. My GoPro can't see anything. Here. Here.
Are you gonna put it in the s'more? I can't see.
Yeah, I can't see too.
Kinsley, don't take off. Here. Here, Carter. Here.
I don't want it.
Well, here's one more marshmallow. You want the marshmallow?
Just take it home with us. I wish I can work here. Like, I wish I can work here. Just for, like, for fun. Where are you? Alright.
Give me the thing back and I'll roast this marshmallow.
Alright. I thought we
still. All your Mountain Dew spilled out.
Because of the dogs over there.
I want that. It's because of that one.
think it...
I thought we was gonna take it home. Like, take the s'mores home. I mean, why are they so hyper?
Because they're puppies. Have you never been around a puppy before?
Yeah.
They're hyper.
Newborns, because they're just...
They get all excited and they're like, oh!
I've been around...
Because they don't know what to do.
I have been around...
They have to learn stuff.
I've been around while she's hyper.
Yeah. Not always. Mom. See, Mom, I need a better GoPro. It doesn't even capture everything. Look at it. Look at it. See?
Yeah.
Look at it.
You're driving me up. Maybe it'll...
Playing the Nightmare Before Christmas song.
This is why we have to bring our own, like, lanterns or, like, flashlights. I was gonna go play basketball over there, but I couldn't. It's too dark. Here, Kinsley, let's go play basketball on the dark. That's what I'm saying.
Like in a gas?
Never mind.
Does he want him? Because he can have him.
Yeah,
they have
touch
head.
They just
left. Oh, did they?
Yeah.
Oh, we got a few minutes.
So this could have been
I'm a truck. So dark. So we're at the racetrack thing again, where the basketball is. Can't see a thing. I'm gonna try shoot a hoop in the dark. Which one did I had? I know you guys can't see it because it's very dark. Oh, crap, bro. I can't see. Like, for real. Oh, dang it. Oh, that's one. I noticed that. I noticed that, too. Add some like lines down here. So we're going back to the entrance of the racetrack. Okay, we're back. There's a tractor.
Is he dropping people off? Or picking more people
off? Yeah, let's get more nachos and cheese.
No, because you didn't eat them all. She got a cherry thing and the dog spilled half of it. I was like, no! That's $4.
$4.
This is hyper. This is a puppy.
Yeah, it's newborn. They don't know what to do.
They're like, no, yeah, yeah.
It jumped on me. It was cool. I know it jumped all over Carter.
Alright, so the tractor's coming. I'm standing right on the path. Get to get over here.
Quit being a brat and not listening to anything.
What do you mean? Thank you guys for snowboarding in the tractor. Oh, it's gonna run over that pop. Yup, it just did. Nice. I'm good enough. No, I'm gonna sit all the way right here. I'm just gonna lay right here. Yo, you can move this. Give me the fast ride. Let me show the video. Give me the fast ride. Let me show the video. No, I ain't.
You're gonna lose my phone.
No, I ain't. I have the fast ride. You stop. Mom. Like on the edge. Here on the edge. Oh, Mom. They have one of those like beacon things. Beacon things? Like that spin around and do stuff like a flare. They have them right there, look. Right there in the back. Remember I have one, like on the forward? Oh. Kensoy, it's gonna... Kensoy, it's gonna attach.
I hope it goes. I'm stoked. Going back. I can see Grandma down here. She's gonna be walking down. And she'd probably be like, hey! She'd probably be like, hey, pick me up! I know you can't see, but a little bit you can see. On the road. And we're going back on the grass. Want to go to the corn maze again, Mom? It takes like 6 minutes when it's practiced to insert. Jeez. I almost fell. I'm gonna just hop off in the front. Alright. Mom. Just hop off in the front. It's fine. I've done it. There's no machines. Do I have hay on my freaking gloves?
Almost give me a sticky sucker kit.
Alright. Oh yeah, I do. Ow. Freaking night bar just ran into. Alrighty, we're walking through the grass. The wrong way. Alright.
I'm not going to
go through the corn maze with a flashlight, a couple flashlights in a group, and they take you up top and
they yeah, I'm gonna go look for you.
And you get a hay ride,
let me go see if the shop is still open. Yeah, they are. Let us go see. Getting real quick. Put my hoodie over my nose. Oh, a baby dragon for $20.
Where's a baby dragon?
Like in Fable, like right there.
What time is it?
Poor baby dragon.
Mm-hmm.
Where's the baby dragon?
Puppets.
It's a, well, are you talking about the blow up dragon?
What are you talking about, Carter? A dragon?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's right the there. 3.5 foot blow up dragon for Happy Halloween.
Oh, the dragon down there, babe. The inflatable one. Yeah.
Aw,
we have one of these.
He's like stressful.
Nope.
Yeah, they are.
What, though?
Oh,
I see you. I can't look up.
Mom, is that what we have? But a blue one? Like these? Mom? Mom? Are they doing this for, like, Christmas?
Oh. They're not here at the farm. They're going to do it over in Bartle. They'll be in the town over there.
Yeah.
You been in Bartle?
Barberville? Yeah.
Over there in the town, and they're going to have, around the square at Bartle, and they'll be selling Christmas trees, and they'll be doing the horse and buggy wagon ride through there. They're going to have a, it's going to start the day after Black Friday. It'll start. The whole town will be lit up there, and then they'll have a ice skating over there thing, and he'll sell Christmas trees and candy and different things.
Yeah.
So they're gonna take their horses over the wagon and stuff up there.
Yeah, we may go to it. We may go to it.
Yeah, he said it'd be neat because they're going to have other players that do it.
Yeah.
And
it'll
all be lit up.
And they have this.
They had it at the Christmas here last year, but he said it didn't do as well.
Oh.
But maybe they'll get it built up.
Yeah.
Last year it snowed, so they got to do a couple of sleigh rides.
You do want that.
Y'all should have been in here with me the other day when that school comes.
Monica's Butterville. Mom, Monica's Butterville when before Black Friday.
Huh?
They're having their time up through.
I know. Is this what you want?
Yeah.
You'll have to ask them if they take a card because I have to spend all my cash over there on food.
I'm gonna go start up the car.
Huh?
Stop.
Well, I can't remember. I don't get no data down here. I have to have somebody's
what do I hear over there? So apparently they're like closed right now. Oh yeah, I forgot they have a little screen, swing chair right here. But yeah. Swing chair. I think I said like. Never mind. Hey mom, Laura. Laura, unlock the car. See, okay, never mind. Found the logo with my GoPro, GoPro screen. I thought I just unlocked it. Okay, never mind. Wait, what? Okay. Alright, guys, I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!